another attempt, I guess. Right, same. Blank screen. It's actually sharing absolutely nothing. I don't know what's happening. Okay, now it is working. It is showing it. Right, guys, so we'll attempt to get on with this. Yeah. So what we're going to do, guys, is we're going to fly from Liverpool. We're going to head towards North Wales. I'd actually done this as a longer stream earlier, but it's basically lost everything. So we're going to try it again and see if I can actually get it to do the journey this time. Really want to get it on with this game. So we're going to get onto the runway, guys, and take off. Get up in the air, get to where we need to go. I've got no screens again, it's lost my screens. This is, done this more than once now. So we'll just after just wing it, guys. We'll just have to wing it. And up we go. Keep level as we're taking off. Now I've got to make a bank turn. So we'll begin that process now. So what I want to do is take you over to the Royal Liver building. Flying over Liverpool here. Once we get into a decent pattern, I'm going to set the autopilot on. Oh, it's not actually showing the route either, guys, so we'll just have to fly it. We'll fly it manually on this one. Flaps up. So we're going to fly over a few little towns here. So this flight should be about 30 minutes. Shouldn't be any more than that. Hopefully. Where we were earlier. We obviously came down and landed there. That's fine. Get over to the building here and then we'll make our turn and head over to North Wales. Stream seems to be working okay. Frame rate's looking good as well, so that's one good thing. Like I say, this is my second attempt at this, guys, so I've not had much luck on my side. So we are off to the pierhead and the live building. It's a landmark building with a clock tower in an iconic presence with a 1911 facade and modern interior. So we'll go over it. As you can see, it's in the dock areas. We'll come down a bit because it's obviously worth showing. as we can. Really want to show it you. There we go, guys. Impressive building that is, eh? It's clock tower. Right, up we go, guys. Seeing off the screen, it's glitched out on me again, so we don't have the panel and we don't have the waypoints set, although I did set them obviously, as you can see. So we're making our way over part of Liverpool here, guys. Or Birkenhead, this is Birkenhead, guys, if you're wondering where we actually are. We're flying over Birkenhead, so I do apologise for saying I was in Liverpool. It's been not actually in Liverpool, we're actually in Birkenhead. Tranmere Rovers is around here somewhere. Is it over there? Is that Tranmere Rovers? Let's see if we can find Tranmere Rovers. Probably around here somewhere. Unless I've gone past Tranmere Rovers. I think we've gone past it, guys. I think it was the other way. Carry on. Get across this inlet here. Reesby. Get all the way across. West Kirby, and then we're heading to Prestatyn and Rill. That's where I'm going to try and take you. Keep it nice and low. Good view. West Kirby, just think this is what this is, West Kirby. Spin it around so you can get a good look at it. For those of you, anyone that's watching it. So, a bit of a water crossing now, guys. Just this little inlet, shouldn't take us too long. And then we should hit that lake. Then we'll see the Gamford Western car park. Straight ahead of us. And then we'll head all the way along the coast westwards. And you'll see Haven, Prestatyn, Presthaven Holiday Park. Prestatyn Beach. So we're literally flying straight over it. I've actually got relatives this way. We're up in the countryside. Right, guys, so there's the town I was talking about. Image. Decent car park, can have a little meander around. Palaker Beach. Keep going all the way along, and we'll see the Green Acres Caravan Park. Prestatyn Caravan Park, which is straight ahead of us. So obviously there's lots of caravan parks. To the haven site. Lodge there, but the seats are fit. First Prestatyn Holiday Park, below us. Not the biggest site in the world. You'll have the hills behind you though. Quite cool. It's not a site to have looked to go in, to be honest. It looks alright. Especially when you've got the hills over there and you can go walking. Alright, so here's Prestatyn. We're flying over right now. This is an area I've never actually been to myself. Never been to this area at all. A lot of caravan sites around here. Then we're going up to Rill. Now I know about Rill. Rill's a very popular, as you can see, it's busy. Rill. Term, otherwise we'll end up in the sea. Oh, what autopilot on? Just drifting everything, mate. Okay. So please remember, if you're watching this and you do enjoy these sort of things, enjoy these flights, please remember to subscribe to the channel. Raymondo Lee, also trading as Raymondo Family Adventures. So I am your host, Raymondo Lee. We are going to go all the way around the UK, and we've done a really good job so far. We started in Lincolnshire. I've made it all the way up to the Shetlands, been across to Ireland, and now we're making our way around the coast of Wales before heading to Devon and Cornwall, and then we'll make our way all the way around and go back to Lincolnshire, and that will end this series. But this series has been going now for quite some time. I've been uploading weekly. And I believe it's been quite well received just recently. So I do appreciate you joining me today. Obviously this channel is dedicated to travel vlogs and my hobby geocaching. I have a lot of and that is on my other channel, Motor Pixel. So if you're interested in motoring content, car spots, train spots, anything that's motor related, then pop over to Motor Pixel, guys, and I upload on there quite frequently also. So we are going to continue now. So we've done Rill, and we are now heading to Llandudno. shortly. Colwyn Bay. Colwyn Bay. Like you see, it gets more heavy the further out here. Yeah. See that. Here we've got Colwyn Bay. I will try and slow the plane down just a bit. So we are flying at some speed. Give you a good look around. It's quite a heavy area, as you can see. Of course, below us. Let's get over this mound as we're heading to land now. They're not coming over London now here, guys. And the Great Ormond Mines will be the next place we're heading up to. And the Summit Cable Car Station. So check it out. We'll find out this part of the world. As you can see, London now is quite a biggish town. Fly over the hill up to where the cross station is, at the top of the big hill. I have been to London though, and I have been up here, but I can't remember it. I just cannot remember. Going up here. I can't remember coming to the top of this hill. Definitely not, of course. It's the big car park at the top of the hill. This will go all the way over. Right, guys, we're going to make a turn now and we're going to head across the sea. So let's get the plane up a little bit. The plane actually flying a bit. Autopilot on. I mean, I could put autopilot on. But, should be okay if we're in a straight line here. As we head over now to, basically we're flying all the way along to Bangor now. That's the point I've selected. Heading towards our airfield stop. Section and the end of this episode. We're stopping at EGOQ, that's the airport we're stopping at. And if you're wondering where it is, it's RAF Mona. RAF Mona, that is where we are going to, guys. So we are going to land, I think. Ooh, I mean, I've got a few options on my choices. The shorter one and the longer one. I think we'll go for the longer one. Let's work it out where we're going from. So I think what we'll do, guys, is we're going to land on runway 22. That's going to be my choice. Coming from that angle. So once we get here, I will make the turn that's required. And we'll begin at a set. I've got to keep this one short because I did a flight that was a lot longer than this and didn't save it. It was an hour and 20 minutes long. Probably the longest flight I've ever done. And yeah, it didn't save any of it. So I was really, really, really annoyed. It was just a blank screen the entire time of the stream. Right guys, here we got coming up to Bangor now. So we're going to make this turn and I'm going to sort out my landing. Selected my airport for landing. Look at the pattern of the housing down there, look. It's quite cool. Okay, so it's an interesting place, this, because it's quite hilly. You've got this big inlet here. And I know it's got some bridges. You can see. Yeah. You know what, guys? I think now is the time. I think we'll just fly over here a little bit. So, no, we'll make the turn now, guys. We'll make the turn. We are going to land at our chosen airport. Not happy plane. Not happy at all. Alright, let's get up in here and get someone to communicate with the. Got to communicate with the tower. Well, it's given us runway 22. It didn't actually let me select it, but okay. It's given us landing instruction anyway, so we're fine. I'd like to do, guys, that's what I do like to do with it, is first thing is this. And I like to do this every time. Just change the camera angle to. Why does these things come up on my screen all the time? It drives me mad. Right, I like it for landing. So the airport is over there, so we should be good. Flaps back up, just let the flaps down. I'll tell you what, I've noticed these screens don't come on if I set the planner and I start it on the runway or start it near the runway. If I start it from ground, or I have to start it up myself manually, it tends to load the screens up most of the time. It's such a pain, it really is. Right, so we are coming in just west of that lake. Flappy flaps down. We are coming in too much engine speed, so I need to turn that down just a tad. Okay, can see the runway now. I'm not perfect for the runway. I'm making a right mess of this, guys. I'm not quite sure what we're going off there. It's been a bit of a pain. But we're down. I don't think I had a very tidy landing there, to be honest. I think it was a bit messy. I think I was coming a bit too fast and a bit, and then I was getting stall warnings. But we made it. That's the main thing. Grass tracking again, everyone. sure where it's trying to take me here. It's trying to take me to the hangar or what? Yeah, it's trying to park me at the hangar. Oh, it's getting sometimes. It just takes you to strange places. A lot of lights aside, I've got to park it here. But yeah, I've got to park it in that shed. I'll do, not parking on anywhere else with it. That will do us, guys. We have landed. Thank you very much for watching this episode, and we'll be back again soon with the next part, and we'll continue our journey. Please remember, if you're new here, to like and subscribe. That'd be amazing. If you're on watching on YouTube, look for Raymondo Lee, and also don't forget to check out Motor Pixel. Okay, thank you very much, and goodbye.